This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. I'm here at the Chicago Auto Show. This is the Concept and Technology Garage. I'm going to give you a quick walkthrough, 360 video, little to no narration.
See, I wonder if it's
moving a tail of the show, right?
Yeah. You know, you can take it up there.
Yeah.
All bottom bins are heated, cooled, or storage. Okay. First aid kit is also popped. Just given the other things from the car.
This is a 360 video, so you can swipe left, right, up, down, take a look around.
Something that doesn't exist. And this is the third production model.
It's cool. It's got a lot of power. It has a V8 growl. Can you start it?
People you see here are invited journalists taking a look at the concept car, the new technology. A lot of the new EVs will be here, and a lot of the new technology will be here. What you hear in the background, that's the Hellcat EV. I just wanted to give you a quick look. It's just like being there at the Concept and Technology Garage, Chicago Auto Show, Roosevelt with Auto Network. And as always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive, buckle up. Don't text and drive, buckle up. Don't stream and drive. That's what Frank says. See you next time.